What's good, y'all? It's currently 1 a.m. I'm tired. Y'all can hear it in my voice. I forgot to record, but let's start the video. Yo. Man, I'm gonna keep it a buck. I don't know where we are. Like, what the? I don't know where we at, bro. I don't know. This place is crazy. Kainoa, where are we?
We're in the classrooms.
So, we're at Southern University of Utah. Now, I don't know in God what this place is or where it's at, but yeah, it's, you know, you're just here. You're here. You know, enjoy it. You know, never ever knock a school down. That's for anybody that watches my video for like recruiting purposes. Never ever like knock a school down. Just always treat them the same way because you never know what can happen at the end, right? So.
You as a program, guys, anything less than a 3.0, especially if you're a 2.0 to 2.5 or anything, we will probably pass you up. Okay, the biggest thing is that, guys, we want guys to the quote that you'll kind of hear our head coach, Coach Fitz, talk about the way you do one thing is the way you do everything. So, if you're lazy, hey, you might be great at football, you might that might be your only love and passion, but if you're not doing it in the classroom, then it won't help you in college. You know, to be a college athlete,
that's the football field. I don't know what this is, but this looks kind of cool. But yeah. Oh, man. Utah Summer Games. You know, it's FCS school. But it's different, you know. Like I said, you just always just want to go and just explore every opportunity you're able to get. You know, because you never know what the difference is, and never know what can happen in the future.
Tyler Parker YouTube. Subscribe to.
Why is it so blurry?
Subscribe to Tyler Parker.
Bro, my camera's messed up, bro.
You need to clean.
Hey, Kaino, that shit good?
Hell no.
It's nasty.
Actually,
the rice. Oh, got a nice little room.
Why, bro? Y'all gonna kick me like that?
No,
nah, bro.
I want you. No, thank
you. It's the bathroom. I'll show you the rest of the crib. What's good? Top of the morning, Tyler Parker family. So right now I just woke up. We about to head to Walmart because we're wearing all black, and I don't have a black top. So I gotta go ahead and go buy a black top, but I guess you can say this day one, so let's get it. That's our crew. Oh, y'all for Walmart. This is a little essential thing for camp. Whenever y'all go on a camps, like for college camps, so not this, but always keep the body arms over Gatorade. Protein bars. I like peanut caramel gallon of water and your favorite candy, and this is my favorite candy. It'll get you throughout maybe the whole weekend, maybe the week, a few days with that. With the gallon, the body armor will probably be gone, but, and that's like a prep that I kind of use, you know, with my body and all that stuff. So. Spent a solid 30, 30 at the Walmart. But nah, I needed that. But the little candy scammed me on the thing. It said it was $3. Man, I scan it. It says it's $5. Whoa, I'm like, $6 for some candy? You know, a brother wants some candy, but not $6. This is me, y'all. I always like to save money any possible way I can. That's just me.
One, two, three.
My life.